Hello friends, it's the Indian Walking Monk. I am in Varanasi, the holiest place of for the Hindus. And as you can see, I am going in a small street, and this one it leads to the bank of the Ganges, the river Ganges. There is someone sleeping over there. As you can see, yeah, so we cannot not able to see him. So, and on here you can see the stalls, small stalls, and we are just going near to the these are the small these things. Yeah, so a small restaurant and the small pawn shop. We're just going down. This is me, the Indian Walking Monk, and as you can see, it looks like a festive season. Every day it looks like a festive season. And here are the beautiful Indian girls, Hindi girls. And here are the artists. They draw something. The Brahmin dressed up like a woman.
Shankar Mauli Biharini Mali Mama. मति रास्ता तव पद कमले देवी सुरेश्वरे भगवती गंगे देवी सुरेश्वरे भगवती गंगे
This is sari worn by the Brahmins around this place. So there is any distinction between the woman and man, and that's for the Shiva. So in fact, as per the story, they told that Shiva accepted the woman's body. So these Brahmins put the as you can see
जननी है मुनिवर सन्नी शनिवारी देवी सुरे भगवती
And it's me, the Indian walking monk here in the bank of the river Ganges. It's a kind of festival that's going on, and this is by the Ganga Seva Samiti. And so in fact the sari is owned by the Brahmins to attract the women folks are attracted by the wearing of saris.
देवी सुरेश्वरी देवी सुरेश्वरी भगवती गंगे
the style of the
Brahmin. मनोहर तुंग
So hello friends, so what we will do now is we will try to go to the boat over there on the back side. So
माता गंगा गंगे की योजना योजना
मुख्यते different type of attire that is a mix of male and female. So let's go down. There's actually, I don't know if the boats are finished. It was probably at around 6:30. हाँ बोट में जाना है साथ में जाना है सारे के साथ में अभी अब मैं तो अकेला हूँ मगर दूसरे के साथ जाएंगे ना
अरे
ओके फ्रेंड्स दिस इज इंडियन वॉकिंग मॉन्क थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स वी आर इन दी